CF-owned club, KAS Eupen. The winter training camp is started 2 days ago, and it's as every year the club is coming here to use this winter period to prepare for the rest of the season. And we have today, we're glad to welcome Coach Claude Makelele, head coach of the club. Claude, thank you for your time, for your patience also to wait for, with us for a few minutes. And we have also, we're lucky to have today the new freshly joined the club, the Tunisian star, Youssef Msakni. Youssef, welcome to the club first, and welcome also to the press conference. So wish you good luck in this new experience. نرحب بالزملاء الإعلاميين في هذا المؤتمر الصحفي لإعلان عن المعسكر الشتوي لنادي كاس أوبن المملوك لمؤسسة سبايرزون. ومعنا للحديث في هذا المؤتمر المدرب كلود ماكليلي وأيضا النجم يوسف مساكلي الدولي التونسي الذي التحق بالنادي في هذه الفترة الشتوية. طبعا نتمنى له التوفيق في النادي وأيضا أن يقدم الإضافة المطلوبة. We'll proceed to Claude. A successful training camp, I guess. What you can tell us about, first let's start with the training camp and then we'll talk about Youssef and his and the new joiner to the club.
The first thing is always the interesting coming with this season. All installations fantastic. I know this before. Last year we come here for pre-season. We come back in Eupen. We make research the team, the club. And this season we starting in a bad way. And now we have more stability. The performance is good with the team. And also with the Aspire Academy give a lot of opportunity when we come back here about the few services. Everything is very good for work in a good way. I'm happy, always. When we're back as a team, we train in a good way. The performance is good. Focus about the job. And I hope so, finally, we'll finish this pre-season with this game in afternoon. We'll come back starting with the season in a good way. We have a lot of ambition. The first thing is stay in the Premier Division. The more important it is, after we see the progress about the team. Yeah, I'm happy all the time to be here. The weather is good. The food is good. yeah, everything like this. And about Youssef, the president, he talked with me about this opportunity, of course. The manager all the time, he wants a good player.
Yeah.
Competitive. I think he can't help the team in a good way. Come with this experience. Of course, it's a different competition. Qatar and Belgium, different competition. I think he won't give a lot of things. I won't help him for everything, every details. He won't progress. He show good football in Europe. No? This is the more important, it's focus, it's ambitious, and for me it's the more important it is.
Thank you.